On Litecoin for today, Litecoin is presently dropping back down. Seeming to confirm for us that this was a small flat as they are heading back towards the testing of the low before they restart back a claim for us. So if we zoom to the 4-hour time frame on Litecoin, we see that at present they are making this, attempting to make this flat structure right now. We want to watch them complete it and head more downside for us on Litecoin. If we zoom to the 1-hour time frame, we see that at present they are correcting here. This correction seems to tell us that one more drop is incoming before they will spike back up, complete this running flat structure for us, and then drop more to the downside. We want to watch out for this sell after this spike up to complete this flat structure. Litecoin today.